Welcome friends, welcome back to the kitchen, welcome back to Cocktails After Dark. Today we're going to do another recipe out of the 1951 printing of Ted Saucier's Bottoms Up. Ted Saucier was originally born in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, and lived most of his life in the United States. And when he wrote this book, he was living in the United States, but there are a lot of recipes in this from some of his favorite spots in Montreal. And so today, we're going to do a recipe called the Alouette, and it's from the Ritz-Carlton Hotel in Montreal. I can't show you this page, however, I'm going to have to block that out. YouTube will not allow me to show what's on this page. So, this starts out, it is rum and gin and grapefruit juice. Heavy on the rum, a little bit less gin. And so I'm going to use a gin that is from Quebec. Was not around in 1951 when this book was printed, but it is a Quebec gin. I'm going to use another Canadian gin and Appleton rum. So let's get right into mixing it. So we're going to start out 2 parts rum in each glass. And this one's almost done. Then 1 part gin, and this is the Ungava gin. This was made with botanicals from Canada's north in Quebec. It is this horrible yellow color, which turns a lot of people off, but I think in this cocktail, you're not gonna notice the color. Next, I'm gonna use Dillon's dry gin. This is a rye gin made just down the road from us. I really like it in a lot of cocktails, so I'm hoping for big things. They each get an ounce of grapefruit juice and a dash of bitters each. And I will ice and shake these one at a time. And as you learned from the stirring video, this part is edited. And this gets a double strain, just like I normally do with a shaken drink.
Hey, Glen. Hey, there, friends.
There we go. The Alouette.
The Alouette. Same, same? No, clearly not. You've got 2 gins out.
I'm not going to sing the song. Alouette, Jean-Dé,
no.
Alouette.
No.
So yours is the Ungava gin, and this one is the Dillon's gin.
Excellent. I'm not convinced on that one.
Okay, me either. Me either. Let's try.
Yeah, no.
It's kind of flat, huh? There's a little bit of flavor at the beginning and then there's nothing.
Yeah, I don't know what to say.
I expected more from the grapefruit juice. Expected more from the rum.
It's just not the right combination, clearly.
No.
I don't know that, yeah.
No, and I don't know that it's a reflection of any of the ingredients.
No.
In other things, I like those ingredients.
All these things go together. So there's about the ratio that's just not...
It's not quite
maybe
there.
It needed 2 dashes of Angostura. I don't know.
So is there still a Ritz-Carlton Hotel in Montreal?
We should go.
If there is, we should go to Montreal and sit down at the bar and order an Alouette and see how they make it.
Yes, and of course pick up all sorts of alcohol.
Yes, well, at the same time, go to the SAQ and get some alcohol.
Yeah.
So if you've been to the Ritz-Carlton in Montreal lately, is it still there? Do they still have a bar? And have you had the Alouette?
And do they serve the Alouette?
And do they sing Jante Alouette at the bar, which is
no.
A pretty dark song, a pretty dark children's song that you probably shouldn't sing anymore. Anyway, thanks for stopping by. See you again soon.